Billy, you so crazy.
Yo, what's cracking? What's bracking? It's your boy, Billy, you so crazy. And we back with another one. Y'all read the title, so y'all know what I'm doing. This is Rascal Flats Stand. This was suggested by Miss Tori Savoy. I still don't know how to say your last name, but you've been a part of the Crazy Pack for a cool minute. So for real, like from the bottom of my heart, it means a lot, Miss Tori. Thank you so much. I'm not for sure exactly what this song is about. I know that the backstory that you had gave me was dealing with bullying and how that you were bullied and stuff your whole life, which, you know, if there's anyone out there that's trying to bully you now, call me up. You know what I'm saying? Hit me in a message. I don't know where you live at, but, you know, I'll figure out a way to try to get there. All right. Because Billy, you so crazy, don't play about bullies. Like, I don't play with that. You know what I'm saying? I don't do bullies. But anyways, I'm getting off topic. If you're new to this channel, welcome. Please be a part of the So Crazy family by hitting that subscribe button right now. Comment down below what you want to see me react to next, and I'll have it up for you when I get the chance, all right? But enough talking. Miss Tori says she wants to see me react to the Rascal Flatts, which I love the Rascal Flatts, by the way. They have some great, amazing songs. This is one I haven't heard yet, so let's get into it.
With a broken frame.
Okay, so a candle in a hurricane, I couldn't imagine what that feels like, but a picture with a broken frame, I can see that.
Alone and helpless, like you've lost your fight, but you'll be alright, you'll be alright. Cause when push comes to shove, you taste what you're made of.
So I feel like if there was to be like a band for like, I don't know, I don't really want to make it for the whole world, but for the whole world, I feel like Rascal Flatts would be it. Like, honestly, I don't, who would y'all put as America's band? And I know this is a subjective question because everyone likes different types of music. Everyone likes certain type of bands more, whatever the case may be. But if you had to put a band and label them America's band, like who would you put? Let me know in the comment section. But I feel like Rascal Flatts, they make like such good songs. Like, and this is great right here. Like, I feel like if you were to lose some type of motivation or feel a certain way about yourself and you listen to this song will make you feel better. Like, it would be the positive words of affirmation that you need to be telling yourself. Like, yeah, you might have got knocked down, or you may just stand up and keep going. Like, especially if you're a YouTuber, you know, there's a lot of, I see there's a lot of brand new reactor channels that are coming up. Like, the hardest thing to do is stay consistent or stay motivated when you feel like your channel should be moving at a certain pace because you're comparing it to other channels. Like, don't even, just worry about your own race. Worry about your own race and you'll always be content with where you're at. But when you're looking at, oh, well, such and such is doing this, or they did the same video I did, but theirs didn't get blocked or whatever. Like, when you start worrying about that stuff, and I'm talking to myself, just so y'all know, like, I feel like, you know how there's times where you feel like you give advice to someone, but you're really giving it to yourself. Like, this is what I'm doing. I'm talking it out because I've been beating myself up plenty of times. So I feel like Miss Tori, this song, it was a reason why you suggested this for your boy, because I really do need to hear it. Because sometimes we human. We all feel bad sometimes. We all don't feel like doing stuff. I need this message. Yo, that man is, I mean, that's some strength, y'all. That's some strength. I'm gonna try to do it, but I know for a fact I'll probably mess around and break my wrist or something, but that's strength. That's crazy. You get mad, quit. Hey. Yeah. This is the one thing that I love about music, man, is that it can make you feel so good. And it can also make you feel real bad, too. It can make you feel real bad, but the power that it has, especially with messages, that's powerful when you need it at a certain point. Like, because you can hear certain songs. If you're not in that point in life, it'll just be a song. But when it can resonate with you in the moment, that's power. And this song right here is literally resonating with me for, because y'all don't know, like, I really get overwhelmed with this YouTube thing. Like, real life get over, because it's over 90,000 of you guys, and trying to keep up with requests and still live a regular life and taking meetings and sit and trying to juggle, you know, a career outside of another career. It gets crazy. It gets crazy. You know, this is not to complain or anything, but it's just listening to this song. It sparks a new excitement, a new fire. Because I'm not going to lie to y'all, I started to lose it just a little. Because you just get to a burnout period, especially when you're grinding. Man, yo, Miss Tori, good request. So that was Rascal Flatts' Stand. Once again, requested by Miss Tori Savoy. Thank you so much for being a part of the Crazy family. I appreciate this, or Crazy Pack, excuse me. I appreciate the support from the bottom of my heart. It really means a lot. You just don't understand. I don't know why I can't talk all of a sudden, but we're going to figure that out in a second. But if you guys enjoyed this reaction, man, please give this video a thumbs up. Comment down below right now what you're going to see me react to next, and I'll have it up for you when I get the chance, all that good stuff, man. Shout out to everyone that's part of the Crazy Pack, everyone that is a part of the So Crazy family. For real, if it wasn't for y'all, I really don't know where I would be at, man. But that's all I got for you. It's your boy, Billy, You So Crazy, and I see you on the next video, man. I'm out this thing. Peace.